Hello friends, let me ask you something at first. What are the challenges of youngsters nowadays? Kiki challenge or Momo challenge? Probably not the both. By the way, I'm Kalai Vendan, and I'm from Narsu Sarathy Institute of Technology, Salem, and I'm pursuing my final year bachelor degree in the stream of civil engineering. And I'm here for the ICT Youth Talk 2018. By the way, what are the challenges of youngsters nowadays? Writing homework is a hard challenge for the school students. Catching the college bus at morning 7 is a hurry-burry challenge for the college students, including me. And then, getting placed in a well-reputed company is somewhat very tough job for the fresher graduates. But have you ever thought about the challenges faced by your parents? Very few. They are hiding their pain. They are sacrificing themselves. Why? Only for the betterment of ourselves, only for the betterment of their children, for ourselves. And then challenging the youngsters like 2K kids is somewhat very tough job nowadays for 90s kids, including me. My dear friends, we are treated as a puppet by some culprits. Yes, really, we are treated as a puppet by some culprits. The worst part is that we doesn't know anything about that. We are not aware of that. We know the power of social media, but still we are in insufficient awareness about the social issues around us. And then we are very much interested to dance on the road by jumping from the car and creating public issues, public nuisance. And then we are very much interested to accept the command of unknown software from any foreign countries, but we are not respecting our elders, parents, our teachers. But we are very much interested, and we are very much addicted for the games and softwares which we don't need. But if they take us to a well or a good way, it's better. But most of the time they are taking us for the destruction of ourselves. Just think about your parents. Their ultimate aim and their ultimate target is to develop our lifestyle. Only their children's lifestyle. If we think about our parents before doing any kind of issues, we may not do that again. And then, players unknown battleground. You know that? PUBG. 100 unknown men are left in an island to kill each other. It is a game of mobile app. It's very viral right now in Play Store. Even I was very much addicted, and I was very much interested to play that game. But after that, I was concentrating on that game, and I was thinking and I was realizing that why we are addicted to this. And after that, I realized that it's like a slow poison which we are injecting by ourselves. But I'm not here, my friends, I'm not here to blame anyone or any games which we are playing. But I'm just said whatever I know and whatever I saw somewhat different. And I just created an awareness, I think so. I would like to conclude this by saying that challenge the girl who left you. Challenge the society who hate you. No money, no country, no religion, no caste. Only the human. What? Only the human. Respect the human life. Thank you.